Hello everyone, in this video we are going to create a bottom navigation bar like this. Look at this, recent, favorites and nearby. So you can create on your own text and icon, and you can add everything you want to add. Look at this, it's quite good here. So let's get started. First create a custom activity. Extend it with app content activity. Now also create one XML file for this. Do it in the relative layout, match parent, and now here create one view pager, match parent, and give it ID below the tab. Okay, now look here. Now look at here, view pager is created. Now here page navigation bar view is created. Give it a height and make it align parent bottom. Okay, and give it a background the same as you want. You can also give anyone color. Okay, I have just given a white color. Now come here to this activity, and first of all create one page navigation tab, page navigation view. Give it a name of everything you want. I have given the name of tab, and I have called the ID of tab here. Look, it is here. Okay, we have created another hide activity by the name of hide. Okay, here I've given view pager and navigate behavior the same. This, look at this, this one. Okay, and created a toolbar here, and I have done all these things in frame layout. Okay, here I have created one page navigation view, given it the same white color. Okay, now come here to this activity, and here I have created navigation page controller and tab custom name, given him a tab custom, and here I have added three icons here. Look at this icon, this one. Okay, so all I have done, three icons I have added, and here I have given three texts, recent, favorites and nearby. Here I have created the instance of view pager. Look at this, it is in the same activity. Look, the view pager, fine. Now here I have created set adapter. Here my view pager adapter, look, I have created it here. So created and extended with the fragment page adapter. I have also created three fragments. So create first three fragments. Search on Google or comment on this video to create a fragments video, how to create fragments. Okay, now here I have set up one view pager to this navigation bar and set message index to 1 and number 2 8, and set has message, set all message to 0 index and message to true. And now here I've created one method by the name of new item, and given it one driver file, check driver and string text. Normal view with this, and initialize one driver file here, and set text default color to gray, and you should check it gray color code is this. Okay, you can copy this, fine. And the set text check color is this one. Okay, you can also check it, return normal item view. This was all about the custom page navigation bar. If you got this video, so please like and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.